Our goal is to strike at the supply of weapons and electronics flowing out of the region by smashing Blackwood's export hub.
I can't fucking move, man. Keep getting stuck on nothing. Motherfuckers throwing grenades at me. Fucking assholes. Come on. Yeah, throw grenades at me, you fucking dumbass. Keep throwing grenades at me like I'm a fucking bad guy over here. Yeah.
Helicopter is inbound. Prepare for extraction.
Please take your fucking time on a motherfucking reload. Yeah. It won't, it's, I say go right and left, it's going up and down all over the goddamn place.
Thank you.
evac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds.
Regroup. On me. Let's go. On me. My position. Move. On me. Move out.
Great job, team. But this isn't over. Stand by for mission brief. Where are you going? Get back here now. Are going down. Prepare for emergency landing. Your heli crashed deep behind enemy lines. Sit tight. We have a chopper inbound for extraction. Stay at the crash site. Knock down the mech and destroy its power core.
Come on, man!
Evac in 20 seconds. Move up, soldiers!
Regroup! Come on! Over here, people!
Evac is ready to go. You have only 20 seconds!
I need some ammo!
No explosive kills, huh? Alright. I was blowing motherfuckers up all over the place. But no explosive kills. I don't know what they call the rocket launchers then.
World dominance doesn't come cheap, and Blackwood's presence in China is ultimately designed to lower costs while generating an endless stream of arms. Our goal is to strike at the supply of weapons and electronics flowing out of the region by smashing Blackwood's export hub.
Restored. Proceed to the helicopter. Going down. Prepare for emergency landing. Your heli crashed deep behind enemy lines. Sit tight. We have a chopper inbound for extraction. Stay at the crash site. Aim for the cockpit to bring down the mech. Gotta go, the clock is ticking!